Alfonso Johnson on bass.
We're actually in a good spot.
Lee Mahon on guitar. Tom Scott on sax. And also on keyboards, Mark Roskin. Mark Roskin on keyboards. Ladies and gentlemen, the CBS All-Star.
Thank you. Thank you.
been through the confines of this institution. It's pretty heavy. It's a heavy tribute to everybody that goes here, even to the people that dropped out. For one reason or another, money, you know, lack of notes, whatever. So it's nice to play here. You know, if you have to play in Boston, we might as well be here, right? Be here, most people who understand what's going on, who can go back home and say, well, what do you do in the third bar of that particular room? And that's really out. Probably didn't mean that. I can hear that. Because I never realized what I do, and I'm sure Tom doesn't know what he does. I mean, that's what we get hired for, not to know what we do. Anyway, thanks a lot for coming, and we're going to try to make it a very pleasant evening for everybody, including us.
Thank you. We're not taking requests tonight. We have very little time to do this, and, you know, we got a few tunes together. They're really hit. Don't ask for an art band. We aren't here for the money, you know? Okay, so, on bass, once again, ladies and gentlemen, Alfonso. Slim, right, or we call him Alfonso Bonson. Anyway.
I love it. I love it. I never thought you'd do it.
The lovely panel is Billy Cobham on drums. The warm and wonderful Steve Kahn on guitar. A Berkeley graduate. Oh, damn. One year? I'm sorry. Well, he's hung out on the corner a lot. If they gave degrees for that, man, he'd be in. Anyway, Mark Soskin on piano. Okay, enough of this idle chatter. We're going to play three tunes in a row. What a guy. And there are, what are they? Oh yes, a tune of mine called Shadows, and a tune of Alfonso Johnson's called Bahama Mama. And we're closing this half with another composition of mine called Mondo. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. call some punk punk. Come on, everyone. We're gonna do a another number composed by myself. My sister shows up at all these concerts. Anyway, we're going to do a ballad, and without long delay, I'm gonna dedicate this song to all the ladies in Boston. And this song is called, it's called "Feelings Are the Hardest Words to Say." Thank you. And it also, the tambourine. Hey, you know this guy? And introduces my friend, the Electric Stick, over here also.
Thank you.
This is from the first LA Express album. It's from this tune called Spindrift.
Thank you.
This is all for a cause of some new records that are out on the market. One's called Spellbound. It's Al Johnson. Yeah. And we've been playing obviously music from that, which is A-OK. Steve Kahn, Tightrope. Yeah. somebody, to keep me on screaming, I hope a cat doesn't walk backstage with me. But Slim said to meet him backstage after the show. And a cookie touchy, I'll tell you. Toxic Alex got three records that you probably know about because it came out just a little bit before mine and Steve's and Slim's. But nevertheless, it's still recent stuff, and I think you ought to take a look at it if you haven't. Or listen, okay? There's Blow It Out. There's Lies Press. Right. LA is good. Okay. And for me, it's an album out called Magic, and so if you have we all thank you for coming on. And one last tune, it's called On a Magic Carpet Ride.
second thought, no.
AC/DC.
Thank you.
friends.